I've often thought about the ideal month to die. And it's just, it's not that there's an ideal month, but there are months that I don't want it to be. So I just these are these weird things that you think about when you're actually in the, I think everybody thinks about their funeral, whether they're dying or not. But I think this kind of like particular instance or detail about death, I think comes up more when it's actually going to happen relatively quickly. Or imminently. And I think about the months that are bad. Okay, everybody in my family has a birthday in this month. I don't want it to be that month. Well, it can't be around Christmas. Well, it can't be around our anniversary. And I can't, so I think I've narrowed it down to like 2 months that I'm allowed to die in, which is not realistic. It's not, if it's the 28th of February, I'll really try to hold on to March. Like, I'll try to get to March 1st, but I don't have a lot of control over it.